Saturday Night Live. Oh, I first got the opportunity to host the show in 1982 when I was 7 years old. And tonight, which is my sixth show, which means I've hosted more than any other woman in Saturday Night Live's history. Pretty wild, huh? Wow. I am always thrilled to be on a stage, too. It's like in my DNA. You see, I am so honored to come from a family of great stage actors who performed on Broadway just blocks from here. It was such a magical feeling. We actually have some super rare footage of my great aunt Ethel Barrymore performing at the Lyceum Theater in Henry Ibsen's A Doll's House.
How unreasonable and how ungrateful you are, Nora. Have you not been happy here?
You see, Torvald, at first I thought I was happy, but it has never been so. That is what our marriage has been, Torvald.
She was so special. My grandfather, John Barrymore, appeared on Broadway in the role of Hamlet. Oh, and we have some film of that, too. It rocks.
To sleep, perchance, to dream. Ay, there is the rub. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come. I mean, right, you guys? This rocks.
Seriously inspired by their performances. There were also some less famous Barrymores who were equally as talented. I have another clip from a film starring my British cousins Gertrude and Cecil Barrymore. It's 1945's Nightfall in Normandy. Oh, fun fact, this film was written by another cousin, Barry Barrymore.
I am so stoked to be nursing all these soldiers right now. They're all just like so wounded and awesome.
I was just shot. I saw the bullet coming and I was like, yes.
You are such a free spirit.
Such a free spirit. There were so many Barrymores, ones I didn't even know about. For example, I only recently found out that I'm related to the great 70s blaxploitation star, Darius Barrymore.
You guys are both total girl power goddesses. But if you don't give me my money, I will slice you.
That was spectacular. Oh, and the hookers, also played by Barrymores, and they were also hookers. We have got a great show for you tonight. The lovely Regina Spektor is here, so we'll be right back.